Hello children, I am Srilata Miss. In the last session, we learned letters A to P. Now we are going to learn the remaining letters Q to Z. Let's begin. Letter Q. Q for Queen. O with a small slanting line makes letter Q. Now we will write letter R. R for rat. Standing line, a curve and a slanting line makes letter R. Now we will write letter S. S for sun. A forward curve joined with a backward curve makes letter S. Now we will write letter T. T for tiger. A sleeping line and a standing line makes letter T. Let's write letter U. U for umbrella. Upward curve make letter U. Now we will write letter V. V for vase. A slanting line and another slanting line makes letter V. Now we will write letter W. Two V together makes letter W. V, another V. Let's write letter X. X for Xmas tree. Slanting line and another slanting line makes letter X. Now we will write letter Y. Y for yo-yo. Write a V and join it by a standing line. Now we will write letter Z. Z for zebra. A sleeping line, a slanting line and another sleeping line. Now we learned letters Q to Z. Practice these letters. Thank you.